I can't see it all. Dear Frank, I'm lost and I was in the skull and I saw my nun and my phone home at the bottom. Frank, I'm writing this to you. You don't know anything that I've been through lately. You don't know the pain, the struggle that I've gone through. All I did was be there for you for 7 years, through all the bitches, every single one. I don't know what to do with you anymore. I've lived a really fucked up life with you being in and out. I just think it's fucked up that you're with all these bitches and not me. All I do is be there for you through and everything that we've gone through in 7 years. It's all fucked because now it's just a faded memory in the past. I did everything I ever could to be there for you. Even when I was struggling through depression and anxiety over my uncle and cousin, woe is me. I did all that I could for you. I struggled too. You don't know what I've been through in life. You've always ran away with strife. I just sat there all alone, day by day, every year. Years and years go by. All I do is cry. You don't know my pain and my struggle and all my fucking lives. But now this is for me. And in a way, I'm doing it for you too. And I'd give you money too if I became famous, but I don't want you spending it on that ugly bitch. That's why I'm not giving you money, sweetheart. I'm not gonna sit here and be used and abused anymore by any man. I'm not a whore. I don't even have sex. What it do? Oh, boo. You don't even know what I've been through with men in my life. I almost got killed by my last fiance. You don't even know everything I've been through. You don't know the pain and struggle. Ask Sarah. She was there. She saw the knife at my throat. You don't know anything, sweetheart, and that hurts the most. You don't know everything that I've been through. And it really sucks because I don't trust you right now. And I don't even know if I can trust anybody.